Hello, Greystone Knights. This is Lexi Littleton. Welcome back to another Teacher Spotlight. On this week's Teacher Spotlight, we are interviewing Maddie Burris. Miss Burris enjoys going to the beach and spending time with family and friends. Her dream vacation is going to Bora Bora. In high school, she played volleyball, basketball, softball, and track, and she also played volleyball in college. Her favorite animal is a dog, and she is not married. Now you can learn more about Miss Burris from this interview.
Why did you come to Greystone?
I chose to come to Greystone because I got to do my internship with Miss Int my senior year of college, and I also came to high school year. And while I was doing my internship, they had a job opportunity come up, and so I thought it was cool to just do a full circle moment and come back to and teach at the high school that I went to.
All right. What do you teach?
I do academic success, and then I also am the online facilitator, and so I help with all the CCB courses.
And then what's your background in teaching?
This is actually my first year teaching.
And then what college did you go to?
I went to Pfeiffer.
Okay.